you a song too?
Thank you.
please. It's very good. It's very good. It can last you.
This song is called I Will Survive by Gloria Gaynor, and this song goes out to all you people who have had to deal with disappointment, letdown, it goes somewhere and you hope your parents will be there to watch you play soccer, and they don't show up and feel bad about it. All you people that feel heartbreak, just feel warm when you hear the song and sing with us and clap.
Thank you.
she made it famous, but I actually wrote it. I'd like to dedicate this to Mr. Garland. The girls, I don't know if they agree with me. Everybody's got their hot stuff out there, so just, yeah.
Thank you. Quick, you're up there.
Butterflies from Alicia Keys.
first song is kind of a mellow song by one of my favorite bands. It's called You're the Fool by Ween.
This next song, I'm going to take back in time a little bit. even back before Mr. Allen was born, I think. This song comes from...
It's by Beethoven.
No, actually, it's being played with a didgeridoo by Aboriginals.
Just kidding.
This song comes from about 1941, written by a guy called Big Bill Brunsey, who came from Chicago, Illinois. Yeah, he got better grades in math as well. Okay, it's called Key to the Highway.